I'm just so proud of Therese. Look at her. She's recording the studio right now. Now she's with Nick Jonas right now. Look at Nick Jonas, so cute and sexy with the jacket. They're being funny right now. They're being funny. Being hilarious. This is my notification from my channel. Wow, look at Therese, like, so, like, so beautiful here recently. She's out the most confident person that she is. I'm in love with Nick Jonas. I'm so proud of her writing songs for her to sing it. I'm so proud of him. Yay. It sounds really cute. It's like, yay!
Awesome. You're awesome.
Yeah. That's incredible. Wow. I got Therese. Therese is incredible. At the studio, recently Nick Jonas wrote her a song because it's going to be turned out really good. It's going to be in the commercial, and that means everything Nick Jonas does, like writing songs for her. Well, because she's from Philippines, I know.
Yep.
Just recording her music, just doing it. The song goes one day. Recently, I like that song because I fall in love with Nick Jonas. Look at her. She's so really, really beautiful. And they're being funny right now. Look at them. They're singing. It's being funny. It's like, ooh, na-na. Like,
you guys say it's a rap. You guys are awesome.
He said awesome. Wow. That's incredible.